Now the recipients of the...
Nate Lukemeyer and Rockne Lueken.
Rockne Lueken, yeah. And that the...
He got a wrap on his hand.
He still threw the ball pretty well, though. And now the Myron Fetcher Award, he's going to throw off the... And that is pretty neat. They had the celebratory first pitch out tonight. The Rex Critchlow winner and the Myron Fletcher winner.
Special thanks to Jasper High School Varsity Baseball Team.